as we have already studied that investigator used various methods to collect data from the different sources and with different methods. Under this method, investigator generally appoints local persons. Investigator generally appoints local persons, and those local persons, they collect information in their own way. They collect the information, relevant information, whatever is needed to the investigator. They collect the information in their own way, and the same information they use submit it to the investigator. This is the very important method, and this method is used where the large area is to be supervised or large area is there to get the information. Alright, and this method also involves high cost, because with the appointment of various local persons, the cost obviously will have to pay, and that increase the cost of the statistics or the information that is collected from the various sources. Now see where this in method is suitability of this method. First is regular and continuous information. In those areas where regular and continuous information is required, this method is very useful. Second is large area. When we need to cover the large area, and then this method is suitable. Third one is, these are the examples like radio, TV, journals and magazines. They specially use this kind of method. And next is the not high degree of accuracy. This method is suitable where high degree of accuracy is not required. Then we can use this method. And let's see various merits and demerits. For merit, very first merit is the wide coverage. Wide coverage means this method is suitable where the large area has to be covered. That is why this is the biggest merit of this method, that wide coverage is present. Second is continuity. Under this method, the correspondent or the local person, they can regularly supply the information to the investigator. So continuity in information is present here. And third one is the special purpose. This is the method which can be used for very special purpose, like voting elections and in any news channels, they can use the this kind of method over the information to get. Then time saving. This method is very time saving because wide coverage is present, a large area is covered under it, so time is saved. And if we talk about the demerit, first is the less accurate. This method is not accurate as compared to other methods to get the information from the correspondent. Second is personal bias. Large number of persons, local persons are involved in it, so there can be the presence of personal bias. Then delay in collection, because of the large numbers, there can be delay to supply the information to the investigator. Lack of uniformity. Lack of uniformity is also present because of the personal bias of the local local correspondents or the local persons. They can use their personal identity, their personal information to get the information from the correspondents. And because there is not the direct link between the investigator and the correspondent, so there cannot be the uniformity of information. They can collect information from the correspondent in their own ways. So that is why different methods can be used and different information can also be there. So these are the demerits of